He used to be a teacher. Given his son's belief, he said it's been a struggle. Their parents are not able to help them study, and experts fear this long delay will hurt them disproportionately.
We've always had challenges with inequality in our education system, and this is our listening.
The fields are empty, the playgrounds deserted, and all across the United States, school buildings sit empty. More than half of the country's students have been sent home, leaving parents to try and become teachers instantly. That's especially difficult for parents of children with special needs.
Everyone is trying to figure this out, and the real key is to be listening to special needs families and parents and kids to understand what their needs are so we can adjust to this new reality.
A single minister or treasury commissioner to sign instruments or act on behalf of other commissioners. At a time of unprecedented social disruption, it is essential also to maintain our national security capabilities. The bill allows temporary judicial commissioners to be appointed at the request of the Investigatory Powers Commissioner